tough day as far as fishing goes, but I ended up catching 5 really quality fish that I'm happy to put on the scales. It was a different day, not a lot of bites, man, and that's what's really hurting me right now. But I think I'm going to have to do more of the, you know, fishing by the seat of my pants type of deal and just run around and hit a bunch of different stuff. And that's going to be my plan. That's probably what I'm going to do. But I'll check on some of the areas that's been producing for me as well, and hopefully some more fish pull up, man. It's really random. You fish in a lot of these areas, a couple will pull up, you might catch one, you might not. You come back an hour or two later, and boom, you catch one. So it's kind of got to keep everything honest. So do a little bit of both. Come on.